We have prepared a small, a brief presentation on some of the major ideas, innovative ideas that our school had thought about.
We had was the cistern bag. So basically what this does is it saves water when you flush. So this is just a small plastic bag made out of completely recycled plastic.
So monoculture is when we raise only one type of crop in a specific area. So for example, actually like outside my house to the right of me, or to the left of me, there's a farmer who grows corn, and he only grows corn in that field every single year. That's monoculture.
India is the second country in the production of fruits and vegetables in the whole world after China. It is distinct of producing almost all tropical and exotic fruits and vegetables out of India, like every year.
So the quality of soil determines a lot, many things, and most important is the nutritional value of crops.
Hello, my name is Janelle, and I'm from A.O. Brown High School, and it has been an amazing activity to learn about the agriculture of different countries, especially about India.
Hi, I'm Samarth, and I'm going to speak about geothermal energy in Qatar.
I had a wonderful interactive session with these kids. So I thank all of you for being here with us and collaborating in this activity. We had a lot of fun, and I hope you got some knowledge also about agriculture in different countries.